shift today from Wilkinson's. We've got some chicken candy twist, chewy chips, chicken and bacon, French. Morrisons, newspaper, crumpet, chip ice, and chips of yours, and four finger rolls. And hamburger, it's got a pack with cheese and onion, so it's up and go. Make sure buff level 6. Big, non scratch towers, tissues, some special K for chocolate delight and chocolate, icing, ruffles, 2 packs of sweat flights, and a tube of Colgate toothpaste, some gin, and some high big beans. And from Tesco, fruit, vegetables, and bacon, tomatoes, and chili, I think. I'm not buying the lettuce out after anymore, because I think we've had 3 packets, so it's, I don't know whether it's the fridges in our store or something, but it's gone off with like 2 days, used by date. Well, I bought a packet of that local, they're called Tesco Express week, and it lasted for about 2 to 3 days of stuff that were half price. The French fries, these are 5 tins, chocolate lunch, 2 tins, some simple soap. Things that were cheese, barbecue sauce, because ran out once in but baked cheese and onion bread. The story that I got these is in this month's Tesco magazine is to pay off coupon for them. They call it £1.25 and I got to the 2 and realised that it's not right from 2 next week. Trolls, didn't have any whispers, but these are 4.99 each. They're from the review section. I am so pleased with it. So the wet wipes I got out, I went into small bargains for Tesco, but these were reduced to £1.50 for from £6. So I'm really pleased. And they're good quality because they're Andrex. £1.50 for, which works out about 3.7p. I've got some toilet rolls, which reduced to 69p from £2.25. So, total in home bargains into £9.18, £2.65, and Tesco £4.61, £2.35. £6.65, £25.